And everybody knows Sunday has no sense of humor. Just like that. On time, I heard it in a sad song on my radio. Took me by surprise.
Thank you. quicker, yeah. Don't
all right, for all y'all listening along here, wherever you may be, we're glad you're tuning in right now. We're going to do a little song. If you happen to know a fellow named Rex Foster, this song that I wrote this song about my friend Rex. Actually, not about Rex so much as about his artwork and the things that he does. He's a great songwriter. But he made me this little necklace in the shape of Texas because I wanted something that, when I stepped off the plane in Denmark 3 years ago, I wanted something that people would know instantly without me even having to say anything where I was from. And it worked perfectly. I started thinking about what it would have been like had I stepped off the plane with a necklace of Colorado around, and nobody would have said anything. They wouldn't have run up to me and go, "Hey, you're from Colorado," or even Ohio. Let's just say I've had a necklace with Ohio on there. Robar wouldn't have recognized Ohio. But we recognize Texas. It's got the best shape, and there's no doubt about that.
Is that over by Queehee?
No, that's my place by Queehee. And who are you anyway? And you should just be quiet, dude.
Okay.
Yeah, because you're going to get yourself hurt really bad here in just a second. I'm not kidding about that. You're going to play bass guitar or what?
I'm going to play bass guitar.
Well, then, so let's play some guitar here. So play some bass guitar?
I will.
I'm going to play something on this one, dude. As much as the little cacahuata, little peanut. Okay, on the trumpet. I'm doing little peanut, la cacahuata on the trumpet. And I want you to listen. Now, just listen just for a second. Because I'm not the trumpet player I used to be a long time ago. You know, I could really blow. Woo! Man, I know the notes to do. But now I got this old age thing. I got this lip leak. Listen. You hear that? It's a lip leak.
It's a lip leak. Oh, dang.
So you can't play it so good like you used to, you know, because you got that little lip leak. And they don't make a lip repair kit. You know, you can't got one, you know.
No, I've never seen one.
Let's see if we can do this.
Maybe a pre-button.